hold you back.
They're trying to pin us down. Doing a good job of it, too.
Ryder, light him up.
I'm on it.
Pick your target.
Plenty of those.
I got one.
What did we ever do to them?
Careful, they fight dirty.
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet.
Pitts, when do rocks float?
Just go with it!
Man, these guys know how to fight. Ah! Damn shrapnel!
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
These things tried talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Others. Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Take cover! Take cover!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?